Woodland on 4, it's a smart start, put the other fastball guy in, you see Urban Eagle with 3 going well in 2nd, URBANESQUE, and then a little gap back to 5, not a bit of jump, we go to the far side, 43, and then we have 2, 5, 6, and 1, as the field begins to tighten slightly, but still out in front, Boylory on number 4, leading from 3, URBANESQUE, closer to the waves on 3, coming 3, is coming through now, takes over the lead, and it's going to go on and score here in the first place. 3 wins! It's close between 5 and 4 for 2nd, but there's no doubt about the winner, number 3, URBANESQUE. The time on the clock, 29:07.